The Gills picked up their first three-point haul and their first league goal of the season at Valley Parade. It came from the head of acting skipper Chris Hope. Bradford City 0, Gillingham 1.